Following a substantial order over 2 years ago, Emirates is set to operate the Airbus A350-900 from 2023. However, following the 2021 Dubai Air Show and Boeing's delay in delivering the 777X, Airbus hinted that it could potentially bring deliveries of the A350 forward as Emirates rethinks the composition of its fleet. Back at the Dubai Air Show in November 2019, Emirates placed an order for 50 Airbus A350-900s. At the time, the deal was worth $16 billion, according to the list price. The total number of A350s came about as the airline amended a tentative order for 30 of the type, alongside an additional 40 A330neos from earlier that same year. Emirates Chief Executive Officer Ahmed bin Said Al Maktoum said at the time of the order, "Together with the A380, the A350 will give us more capacity and flexibility. We'll be able to expand to new markets with these aircraft." Al Maktoum added that the aircraft were less noisy and would allow for a lower carbon footprint. The first deliveries of these A350-900s were scheduled to begin in 2023 and feature the airline's new premium economy cabin. Despite the ongoing crisis, there has been no news of delivery deferrals. In fact, Airbus Chief Executive Officer Guillaume Froy hinted at the 2021 Dubai Air Show that the manufacturer would like to serve its customers should they want their planes earlier than agreed upon. Depending on the recovery trajectory for the aviation industry, Emirates might indeed be needing those A350s sooner than intended. The UAE flag carrier was counting on having added the first Boeing 777Xs to its fleet by now, but that program is facing a multi-year delay. While the A350 order is substantial, it is less than half of Emirates' order with rival manufacturer Boeing for the 777X. However, with deliveries postponed and the US plane maker still working through the certification process with its new flagship, the 115-strong order is far from set in stone. "You can never say never. There are issues still out there which Boeing has got to resolve. We also have aircraft from Airbus coming in. So we'll have a look at all that and see how it best fits the network. In terms of mix and the absolute number, that could all change," Sir Tim Clark, president of Emirates, told Bloomberg at this year's edition of the Dubai Air Show. In 2020, Airbus saw cancellations for 11 of the A350. Up until December 2021, the corresponding number of cancellations for the year was 5. However, none of them were from Emirates. Thus, the vote of confidence from the Dubai carrier remains, despite concerns from other carriers over the quality of the paint job on Airbus's latest wide-body. In addition to long-haul routes, the airline also intends to deploy the aircraft to closer destinations in the region, potentially on some of the shorter-haul routes currently served by the A380. Do you think Emirates should stick with its 777X order or take on more A350s? Leave a comment below and let us know why. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles and a podcast every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe before you go.